Hello, everybody. All right, three chords, G, D7, and C. Let's get going. Covers series coming up with these three and four chord songs. I'm going to do a lesson video on this song with the break for it coming up soon, so be on the lookout for that. And I just want you to always remember, Jesus loves you. Bye-bye.